Hey everybody, so I just had like the most random weird experience on experimental. I was just on a DayZ UK experimental server and I just witnessed a zombie chasing a pig and a cow. Completely random. It's coming down from Green Mountain and I had a zombie behind me now at the minute on like 0.51, whatever it is at the minute. You get invisible zombies and stuff and it's just really annoying, so I just ran, hid in a bush, and the next thing I know this cow runs past me and I'm like, oh, god damn, why am I recording this? And a zombie just starts chasing this cow. I think the zombie's aggroed me. It just carries on running and it's actually chasing the cow. So yeah, have a look at this. It's just utterly bizarre. I've never seen anything like it. I did not know the zombies could actually chase wildlife. So here we go. So that's clearly a cow running off into the distance with a zombie chasing it. So I just make the chase now over the hill. I actually think I've lost them at this point and I've kind of, I guess, given up really. Nope, there's something running. I found them again, so now I just carry on chasing. That doesn't look like a cow anymore. A bit too small. Okay, so that's clearly a wild boar, and I'm like, alright, did the zombie actually kill the cow? And then they just happened to be a pig standing sort of in the same vicinity? Did the cow run off? Did it aggro the pig instead and turn its attention to pork instead of beef? It's just a complete mystery. But anyway, I carry on running.
No!
Just the fucking pig. Yeah, Yeah, so at this point, I just leave Piggy run off, God, and I outrun the zombie and just make my way to the Devil's Castle. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Just completely bizarre that zombies are now chasing wildlife. See you again.